If you're having guests come over for a casual get-together where you want to serve something fun that tastes good, or let's say you and your family maybe are watching a movie and they ask for something delicious, well, this recipe for natural nachos will do the trick. I turn my stovetop on low. I drizzle a little olive oil in the pan. I'll add in my red onion and diced garlic. I'll also add in my green pepper, and I'll cook the onions and the garlic and the green pepper till they're a little soft. And I'm gonna start to layer the bottom with corn chips. These are organic corn, white corn, and blue corn chips. Some black beans on top, just like so. Now, you can layer this any way you want. I love the way black beans taste with nachos. They also are a great source of protein. Then I'm gonna put a little bit of diced tomato, and I will cut some avocado so I can just kind of throw over the top. Now I'm gonna put a little bit of the pepper and onion mixture on the top of the nachos to spread it out all over the top. This is sharp cheddar, Monterey Jack, and some other cheeses. And I'm gonna put a little cilantro, another layer of corn chips. I'll put some black beans on top and some more tomato. I'll add the rest of the diced onions and pepper. You can never get too much avocado. Oh, that smells so good. I'll put a little bit more shredded cheese on the top, a little bit of red chili pepper, a little bit of garlic salt. Give it a little spritz of freshly squeezed lime juice. Put this in the oven at 350, maybe 10, 15 minutes. Watch it. The cheese will bubble a little bit and melt, and the chips will get a little crisp. Something tells me I know I'm gonna like it. Okay, folks. Mmm. Mmm. Oh my God. Good.
For this recipe and other easy, fresh, and delicious recipes for people on the go, and creative inspirations for joyous living, visit my website and blog at simplydeliciousliving.tv.